Hello, I'm Peter Murray, and this is All Roads Lead to Hogsmeade from the soundtrack for Hogwarts Legacy. So my idea with writing music for Hogsmeade is that I wanted it to be this huge, this experience. You think of all these wizards and witches living together, crammed into one space, and it just has, you know, there's this magic to it, there's this whimsy to it, and there's also a wackiness to it. You can imagine all the spells going off, all the strange things happening. And so the real feel of it is this wacky, almost street fair, this amalgamation of wizard kind and wizard life all happening together. And so that's kind of what I was going for. You have these different instruments playing together. It's almost like you're walking down the street and you've got street performers playing around you, this community music performance experience. One of the things that I really like about this, kind of feeding into this idea, is that as the player might approach it from a distance, they might hear it faintly in the distance at a low volume, almost like they're having a party over there. They're having a celebration, and as you get closer and closer, it gets louder and louder until you're right there on Hogsmeade High Street, and all of a sudden the full band kicks in, and everybody's just having a fun time. So what we'll hear coming in a moment here is these more solo instruments coming in and taking the spotlight for a second. And that's kind of feeding into this same idea. So here's the viola, almost gypsy-like, which is just having a grand old time. And they're playing some odd notes here and there. That's feeding into the wackiness. Here comes the French horn, and it's playing some notes that aren't quite in the scale or the key, and it's doing some odd stabs here and there. Just having a ball. As we transition to the next section, I wanted to add some extra excitement, some hustle and bustle. And so I'm starting to add some new instruments. There's a bit more brass now, and we're gonna have a really nice key change coming up right about now. And so now you've got all this energy, the city life happening, and I just hope that the players, as they are, you know, playing this part, they feel that. They feel excited to be there, this almost energy that everybody there has, as they're all trying to get to their tasks. They're all doing their own thing, living their lives, and the player is just a part of the crowd doing their shopping in Hogsmeade too. I just love Hogsmeade. It's such a hub of the wizards and the gameplay and stuff. And now we're kind of leaving the space. We're going back into the distance, and we hear the party. It's kind of getting quieter until it can't be heard anymore. Thank you for listening. That was All Roads Lead to Hogsmeade from the soundtrack for Hogwarts Legacy.